all believe ya. Even the government sending lawyers to retrieve ya. Could have been your neighbor, could have been my sister. 3 years sitting in a cell, we never missed ya.
Schapelle, bringing your drugs to the party. Couldn't believe someone could be so stupid, taking weed to Bali. Seems you've been bred from the stupidest seed. Cause your mum is on crack and your daddy grows weed.
Oh my god, everyone oblivious. Locking up Australian chicks is something very serious. The trashy papers and the mags have got you all delirious. Every time we try to speak the truth, you'll never hear it.
But the truth, we ain't ever gonna hear it. To their own laws, this media system is adhering. She could have been beheaded, her fate made to fruition. Today, tonight, poster girl, sensationalism. Who sold Schapelle the drugs?
It was me. Who sold Schapelle the drugs? Yo, it was me. Who sold Schapelle the drugs? It was me. Who sold Schapelle the drugs? Yo, it was me. How much heat do the media take? And how much money do the motherfuckers make? They're working on the story of pretty little Corby. I tried to tell you was wrong, you all ignored me.
I sold the drugs to Corby and my story's up for sale. I'll say anything now Schapelle's fucked in jail. The tale I'll tell is false enough for Channel 9. Roll out the dollar signs, a stupid family's on the line. Who sold Schapelle the drugs?
It was me. Who sold Schapelle the drugs? Yo, it was me. Who sold Schapelle the drugs?